Yeah. Right? And I feel like...
We've known each other a long time.
A long time, 10 years.
Yeah.
I think we're ready to test our friendship.
Right.
I think it might be time for you and I to take a lie detector test.
What?
Now, I've got my friend John here, who is a professional lie detector. He's
right.
got the machine and everything.
Right.
But he's quite a big personality.
Right.
Okay, he does... He jabbers on a bit, and a lot of it becomes about John, but bear with him.
Right.
Because we're really going to test our friendship
okay,
now.
Okay,
okay.
Let's do it.
Here he comes. Woo. Here he is. Get ready for the big cat. Jono! How's life?
Fine.
Good to see you, man. Okay, so, John, how accurate is this machine?
So accurate that in the United States, you cannot become a police officer without passing one.
Okay. Niall's gonna go first.
Next is on his okay. bicep.
Bicep, watch out there, John. You might want to extend that out a little bit.
To the gun show there, John.
Yeah.
There it is. You ready? Okay. Do you actually think One Direction will get back together?
Yes.
True.
Do you like Simon Cowell?
Sometimes.
True.
Wow, these questions are tense.
What is your favorite late night show to perform on?
The Late Late Show with James Corden.
That's a lie.
Oh my God!
Oh no.
Whose is it? Whose is it? Tell the truth! Is it SNL?
Yeah, it's SNL.
That's true.
I'm sorry, man. It's SNL, you know? Live from New York and all that.
All right, let's switch it over and it's time for me.
Sweating, man.
Okay.
Honestly, that was intense.
Today was a leg day, John, so I'd like you to not judge for the bicep. Thank you.
All calibrated.
Right, here we go. My question's to you, James. Your turn now. I used to be blonde. Do you think I look better with darker hair?
No. True.
The harsh reality of a US lie detector. What do you think is a better song? Slow Hands by me? Or Harry Styles' Sign of the Times. You be careful now. He's watching too.
I think Sign of the Times is a better song.
True.
Wow.
At least we can all enjoy watching him perform it on Saturday Night Live.
Last question. Now, I'm really hoping I want to get the right answer here. Am I your favourite member of One Direction?
Yes. That's true.
You can stay with me tonight. You don't have to change when I'm around you.
So much for helping me get to work. I love you so much, brother. I really, really do.
I love you. It's been a pleasure. Anytime.